In this video, I'll be showing you how to make an awesome Discord server in under 5 minutes. Start by loading a server template. We have created a universal template that will work well for any server. The link is included in the description below. Click the template link or copy and paste it into the address bar to load the template. Click the camera upload button. Find and open your server picture. Rename your server, then click create. Now your server will load with preset channels, categories, and roles. We have 5 preset custom channels which are set up as duplicates of the general channel. Right-click on Custom Channel 1 and select Edit. Rename the channel to fit your server, then save changes. Repeat for the other custom channels. You will need all of these for later. Click the server title, then open the server settings. Go to Roles. Select any role you want to rename. Rename the role, then save changes. Repeat for other roles, then close. Select the Server Roles channel. Write out a description for each role and mention the role you are talking about. Feel free to copy the template in our server. Send the message. Select the rules channel. Type out the rules for your server. Again, feel free to copy the template in our server. If you want to create more professional info channels, then you can use embedded messages and channel banners. Our tutorial will be linked below, as well as our store with pre-made channel banners you can use. Select the social media channel and post all of your links. Click on your server title, then open the server settings. Select Community from the side. Click the Get Started button. Check both options, then click Next. Expand the top drop menu and select the rules channel. Expand the second drop menu and select the updates channel. Click Next. Check the box to agree, then finish setup. Expand the safety notifications menu and select the safety notifications channel. Scroll down and select the server description box, then write out a brief description for your server. Highlight and copy the description for later. Save changes, then select onboarding from the side. Click check it out, then got it if prompted. Click edit next to raid protection. Make sure all the options are enabled, then go back. Click edit next to DM and spam protection. Open the verification level settings. Select either medium, high, or highest based on preference, then save. Click the setup button. Select the description box and paste in your description. Click Get Started under the Setup Server Rules heading. Select the text box and write out your first rule. Click the Add a Rule text to add more rules. A pro tip is to bold the rule heading by enclosing the text in double asterisks. Then move the rule description to the next line by pressing Shift and Enter. Click Save when your rules are set up. Enable the rules using the switch at the top of the panel. Click the top back button. Edit the auto mod settings. Select block mention spam. Set the limit to 5. Enable block message and send alert. Expand the drop menu and choose the auto mod alerts channel. Save. Save changes. Choose to set up suspected spam content. Check the block message and send alert options. Expand the menu and select auto mod alerts, then save. Save changes. Open the commonly flagged words rule settings. Check all of the language types. Then enable the block message and send alert response. Choose the auto mod alerts channel and save. Save changes. Click the top back button. Choose to edit permissions. Enable the require 2FA option. You may be asked to verify. Click the back button at the top. Click Next, then click the Got It button. Check the box next to all the channels you want your members to see by default. You will need to meet the requirements on the side. Select the Rules, Server Roles, General, and at least 4 other text channels. Click Next, select the Pre-Join question box and type Do you want to join? Or something similar. Add an answer and type Yes into the answer box. Select the Role box and add the member role. Click the Emoji button and choose an emoji to appear next to the answer. Save. Uncheck the multiple answers box, then check the required box. Click Next, set up welcome sign. Expand the drop menu and select yourself as the author. Select the welcome message box and enter in a custom message that all new members will see. Save. Select the Add a Task button. Select the top box and write, Say hello to server. Expand the drop menu and select the general chat. Click the emoji button. Search for and add the wave emoji. Check the Member sends a message option. Save. Click Add a Task. Set the task to View the Server Roles. Use the menu to select the Server Roles channel. Click the emoji button. Add the trophy emoji. Select the Member Visits option, then save. Add another task. Set the task to Check out socials or something similar. Set the channel to the social media channel. Click the emoji button. Add the magnifying glass emoji. Select the Member Visits option, then save. Scroll down to the resource pages. Add the Roles, Announcements, and Updates channel, then click Next. Enable onboarding, then close, and your awesome Discord server will be set up. Like the video if you found it helpful, and check out another Discord video here.